My name is Shirley, and this is my aha moment. Well, I read a little blurb in the Minneapolis paper several years ago about this woman who was walking around the world for breast cancer awareness. And I tore out the article and tossed it on my desk, and about 6 months later, I was cleaning my desk and I ran across it. So I thought, I'll just see where this woman is. So I emailed her. She did email me and say, I'm going to be in Ireland. Do you want to walk with me? So I hopped on a plane and flew to Ireland, and people were interested in the fact that she and I didn't know each other until we met at the hotel lobby in Belfast, and neither of us have had breast cancer. So I walked with her about 10 days in Ireland, and I thought I was going to come home and pick up my life the way I'd left it, but I got so involved in breast cancer. And the first women that I met that had breast cancer were the women in Ireland. And I was so impressed with them. And I think some of the bravest people I've ever met are women with breast cancer, because they are just amazing. The women in Ireland would, they walk with us maybe an hour or 2 hours or something as we were walking through Belfast onto Dublin. And they would hug me and say, thank you for coming. And they would say, thank you. And I said, but I haven't done anything. And they said, yes, you have. You've given up your time and you've given up your money to come here. And I said, but nothing compared to what you've done, because they were all breast cancer survivors. And so now I'm just doing all sorts of things with breast cancer, enjoying the journey, and it changed my life.